This week in Cliniko, we've released a number of updates to our patient forms, invoice settings, as well as document and printing settings. For our first change, when patients complete any online forms, you now have the option to automatically email a PDF copy directly to the patient. This can be controlled through the patient form template settings. Also related to settings, we've streamlined the business detail options for invoices, account statements, and payment receipt PDFs. With the change, we've moved the business detail settings from settings invoices to settings documents and printing. Any options or settings selected for business details from here will be applied to invoices, payments, and account statement PDFs. In this video, I'll dive into all of these changes, including a demo through the steps of enabling the PDF setting for Cliniko patient forms, where to modify your business details, as well as the additional business details that were moved and added to documents and printing settings. Let's get started in this episode of Cliniko This Week. In order to send an automated PDF copy of your forms, you'll first want to update your patient form templates. To do this, head over to Settings, Patient Form Templates, and select the form you'd like to edit. From here, at the top under Email a Copy to Patient, tick the box next to Patient will receive a copy of completed form. Once you save your template changes, make sure to repeat this process for any forms you'd also like to see automated PDF copies. Just note, this setting is unticked by default. The information or data included in your patient forms may be sensitive in nature, so emailed copies may not be appropriate. Due to this, team members or staff with an administrator or power receptionist security role within Cliniko can enable or disable this automation setting. Next up, we've also made some updates to the business detail options within invoice settings, as well as document and printing settings. Previously, in order to display the contact information of your business or hide any business details on your invoices, account statements, and payment PDFs, you would manage this via Settings Invoices. Extra business information could also be added from the invoice settings, but it wasn't always clear how or where the various business details were being used and applied. To streamline things, we've moved those business details from invoice settings to documents and printing settings. Changes in the settings for business details will be applied consistently across invoices, payments, and account statement PDFs. While contact information and extra business information can still be enabled or disabled, you'll also see some additional business detail options to manage, including business name, business address, and business registration number. Once you've selected your settings, make sure to save your changes at the bottom of the page. The next time you generate a PDF copy of your invoice, account statement, or payment receipt, you'll now see those business options you've selected displayed. To update your business details, this can be done via Settings, Business Information. Each location will have its own set of business details, so make sure you edit each location individually to apply the info for your businesses. We hope you enjoy these incredible new changes, but if you have any questions regarding the automated patient form copy via PDF or the new document and printing settings, please reach out to us. We'd be happy to help. Until next week, bye, Cliniko friends and family.